his line of fire!
Stay. Guide the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
No. I don't like this place.
The ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy.
headed?
South. Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find sulfur?
Oh, the yelly smelly? Chemnos! Yeah, chapter. Pass through you! Long shot, stalk this region, Saint! Be on guard!
Smoke!
Must be what Jake talked about.
Thank you.
it.
So, Jade Moth and Battle Sons. Where can we find Sulphur?
Oh, Yelly Smelly? Chernos! Yeah, Chapter Plat, I assure you.
Track, yeah? Follow. We're sure to find a convoy. She's in pain! You're not leaving, right?
Ship. It looks peaceful from afar, but not seaworthy.
Raj's bullets! Swerve her!
This will work.
Corpse pickup duty.
There you
put him up to that.
We've been hustling back plenty of bodies. Silly stuff, Mark. I got some more for you to do.
Bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is growing.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We got plenty and more coming all the time.
Bad enough we have to bring back that smell of yellow. Do we have to go all the way to Gutgash's teft to fetch it?
Thank you. something special about your whole getup. It's like I heard a bunch of stuff before about you.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. Your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. Here it is ahead. The gas
just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark that'll save them for when the water
Everything. Westlander were pulled dear. Plain sight. It's too strange.
The wind and the dozen went in the sacred house of the Cargill. Now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man. Before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, me, no ordinary driver. This one, you sent to me by the Angel Combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing, she does, and strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger, yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Thanks, B! Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. No need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire. Well then, Warrior.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe, not even then.
Around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Go to the cab. Now. A little less hairy around here now.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Keep an eye on the car.
When people truly became aware, it was too late. The end was upon us.
Take it in!
Oh, Captain,
where's the lantern?
Just all float up from the water every day.
Every Balfour is hard to cook and prepare. I don't like trading with Jake. We need the stuff.
Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. Needs a little something extra, though. Final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. Not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole comp.
So I relieve Dimrim of this town. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That Talon! You do well bringing that to Jeet. Yeah, that cock.
You hooked up with the Hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell you, he's the best black finger in the wasteland.
Look, it's him. Everybody just gives up. Goes to Gastown, looking to become a slave. Oil slick.
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Thank you.
dancing.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! On it now, with the magnum opus and...
Track scavengers!
This is a Talon. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Jeet. Yes, Jeet. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastics. He'll know what to do with it.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boot jumps. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon build you an explosive jag tip, throw those hinges right off.
Let's do it.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? Big Chief in Gastown wants to...
Pick a target!
Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Useless crazy. Fire! Whatever. You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Saito! Such power. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Huh? Ready as we'll ever be.
Thank you.
gone yet.
If I had better tools, I'd be done by now.
It's a beauty, Saint. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, I will not leave her.
Leave him to be massacred.
Stay put.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
Shit, he's hunting for the big man. Rapid mangle him.
Thank you. So, you've killed your way here. Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching corpse. Deadly spectacle now.
Just dreaming about killing.
Get him, boys.
Patrols are nastier, more frequent.
And this car will need more.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war, racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted.
Another foul totem of the infidel horde.
Doom! It's a war party!
Once you had everything.
And its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear.
Thunder sticks are coming!
Loaded and ready.
tank! Shoot! Shoot!
We'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
In no time. Here? Not wise?
Not wise.
Huh? Lord, have you had a vision for the angel?
Pinko's tower. Still in one piece.
Ah! Now comes Lord Scrotus Horde!
Have you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the Angel. Surely, you test my faith. And the test.
Pink-Eye's defenses.
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Town idea. Keep our distance. We're coming. Man.
Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes.
Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way to swarm.
Come on.
catapults will be a problem. Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
I'll look after her, Saint. I will.
Jessica.
Come closer! flesh to peel! Quite luck, a straight puppy!
See what's inside.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stango. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eratification of all. You! Everything here!
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
Way up on high.
Bring him out!
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Hey,
Listen, listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.